How to remove joined and left messages in Telegram group. To remove the joined and left messages in Telegram group, you will need to disable the join leave notifications. This feature helps prevent group members from seeing notifications whenever someone joins or leaves the group. So here is how you can do it. First of all, open the Telegram application, just like this. Then go to your group chat, just like this. Then tap onto the group name at the top right here, select it. Then here you can find the mute button right here. Now select it. Then here you can find customize option right here. Now tap on it. Then here you can find message review right here. Tap on to always off, select it. And here you can find notifications. Now do the same, just like this, and tap on to done. And by doing this, this will stop everyone in the group from seeing the notifications when someone joins or leaves. And that's it. This is how you can remove join and left messages in Telegram group. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.